Okay, Huomenta. Minun nimeni on Tente. Hi, my name is Tente. And today we are going to use the garden and plant some seeds. Okay, so let's see the process. This is the pots where you plant the seeds. So we are going to plant some, put some soil here. After we put the soil, we spread it around. Yeah. Quintos. So after you spread the soil, you use the same pots and push. After that you add some more soil. Spread it again. After that we use this kind of tool to make the holes for the seeds, put it in the center and press. Okay, so after the holes we are planting the seeds, and you can do it in two ways. So you don't take your seeds with dry hands. So this is the one of the ways to do it. There is also another way. I want to use my hands. It's better. So you put one seed in each hole. After we plant all the seeds,
okay,
we are going to close the holes.
We can continue with these. Mm-hmm. And we make all two trays of these.
You can add more soil. Then you put the signs here.
Okay, now,
one on that side and one of this side.
Small change. Put two seeds in each hole.
From this?
Yeah, from this, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, because this is a little bit old seeds and it can be problematic.
Then you take it and you place it into greenhouse for 3 weeks around, or a month, so the seeds can grow, and then you put it outside for 2 or 3 more weeks for the climate. And after that you are going to plant them outside in the field. They will be ready to grow.